opportunity off a one-timer. He'd have had a shooter taking. To Erickson. Center ice area, move it up the wing. He's got room to do it. The Ehrengarten's penalty is ended. Wide open, and he couldn't bury it. There's 2 minutes gone in the second. Skellefteå's lead is 1-0. AIK is back at full strength. Delanos takes that pass in front of the net. Good coverage. He's got to move this puck. Has that puck under control, brings that into the offensive end. Picks that puck up, a heavy chance. Fuck. They have stretched this lead, but he's still a lot of time left.
I think that's the end. Sometimes you can go strong on a big lead if you get it too early.
Ooh.
corner. To Shrimquist. Up the boards. 2-on-2 in the rush. Able to hold that in at the blue line. Shot scores! And this game is tied with only seconds remaining.
This one through the neutral zone, and he's got that one.